This study found that the presence of microorganisms in composting sites can lead to increased levels of airborne fungus, but it could not prove that this increase is directly related to the compost application.
This article was authored by Hashem Fathi, Forouzan Ghasemian Rodsari, Ali Almasi, and others.